Quite a few represent the government aligning with our previous amendments, so it would be churlish not to welcome them. Mr. Deputy Speaker, after all, imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. Now, on the issue of major incidents, new clauses 22 and 23, the honourable gentleman that's from a sedentary position says sarcasm is the lowest form of wit. I know he's an expert on that subject.